One of the houses that we saw today only had 4 rooms, and that's not bedrooms. We're gonna have 3 kids. That means 4 bedrooms, at least 2 bathrooms, a kitchen, a living room, a play area.
It's what we want.
But it's what we need.